also be a bit mentally, affected by it. Be for real, for real.